This video is sponsored by Atlas VPN.
We got ice. Woo! Guys, you know today's video is gonna be freezing when a massive North Hollywood ice truck rolls up into the driveway beeping. Guys, we have tons of ice and snow, and today we are gonna be absolutely frozen. Look at the size of this thing. Woo! Let's see what we got. Oh my. Woo! I can feel how cold just the air is coming off. Guys, we got four of these and we have a ton of other stuff. If this thing fell on you, it would be really heavy and not good. And it is so cold. Ah. Guys, look at all the ice. We got bags of snow. We have 300 pound blocks of ice. And we have all of these giant ice cubes that we are dumping into a huge pile. Yes. Oh my gosh. This is so cold. We are all set up and we are doing last to freeze. And behind me, we have three different buckets. Starting over here with our warmest option. If you can survive this round, you will win $1. Moving on to the colder bucket. This one is called filled with snow. If you can survive this one, you will get $100. And the last bucket, this is the coldest bucket of all time, filled with ice, snow, and the coldest ice of all time.
Okay, Carter, watch out.
Dry ice.
Ready?
Yep.
Very dangerous.
Yo, this one is literally gonna be so cold, but if you can survive it, you will win $1,000. And if at any point people cannot handle the cold, they can give up and hop in this nice warm lava hot tub, but they will lose all of their prize money. But if you can survive the cold and make it to the end, you will have a chance to pick one of these double or nothing buckets. This is the last to freeze challenge. Let's introduce the contestants. Competing in today's challenge, up first, we got Liz. Up next, we got Denise. Up next, we got Drake.
Oh, freak, I'm scared.
Up next, we got Gunner. Up next, we got Hoverboard Hunter.
Let's go.
Woo.
Oh, don't go too high.
Up next, we got Bailey.
Woo, let's go.
And we got,
Why are you saying
Ryan, you always get eliminated first.
I'm going first.
But you can't get eliminated first.
I'm not getting eliminated, let's go. Watch out, Liz, get out of the way.
And last but not least, guys, I'm also competing in today's last to freeze challenge. So let's get started and see who can handle the cold the most and how much prize money people can win. Up first, we got Mr. Ryan Prunty.
All right, okay, I'm ready for this. It's gonna be great.
Are you sure, Ryan? You're literally the king of the world's fastest eliminations.
King of, no.
That's actually the world's fastest elimination we have ever got.
Come on, that's so messed up.
Yes!
That's not fair at all! Carter, I'm the king of winning these challenges.
Wait, Ryan, you have to take your Crocs off. That doesn't count. You have to stand on the ice before you
go. I hate the cold, though.
Nope. That's
I hate the cold. Please.
You gotta stand on it. You take off the Crocs off.
Carter.
All right, as soon as you hop in, 60 seconds on the clock. If you can survive it, you will win $1 and get to move on to the next round. You ready?
Yeah.
All right, here we go.
Oh, no.
What do you mean,
no? It's too cold. It's too cold.
You only have a foot in there.
Yeah,
this is the warmest bucket.
Carter, it's colder than the ice, and the ice is too cold.
Right, you're gonna get eliminated first again.
No, I'm not.
It's gonna be the world's fastest.
No, it's not the world's fastest. The world's fastest was like 10 seconds. If I just 3, 2, 1. All right, it wasn't the fastest.
What do you mean?
I'm out. I'll see you
later.
You're
leaving?
Yep, I'm gone.
You didn't even go in the first bucket. Ryan. Guys, he literally always does that. All right, well, we have our first elimination. On to the next contestant.
Carter, can Denise and I go together as a pair because we do everything together?
No, we're going to do Bailey up first, actually.
What?
Up next.
Come on, Carter.
All right, Bailey, so you're gonna be our first real contestant since Ryan always gets out first. So this one is like lukewarm hose water. All you gotta do is get in there shoulder deep, survive for 60 seconds, and then you can move on from the $1 bucket to the $100 bucket. It's only hose water, there's no ice in there yet. This one's gonna be colder, and this one is gonna be really cold.
Stop!
Wait, you gotta go in shoulder deep for this one to count.
3, 2, 1.
Shoulder deep. All right, 60 seconds. Bailey, it's the first round. Guys, Bailey's only gonna win $1 for this round. It can't be that bad. Is it really that bad?
Yes, it's bad. Andrew, why are you spraying me?
Yo, he better spray everyone.
All right, you're about halfway.
I'm gonna get paid extra for this.
You're about halfway.
Spraying all over me. I get extra money. That's extra money, right?
No, this one's $1.
What?
All right, you're 20 seconds left.
No!
I think we're good on the water, Andrew. All right, so we're shoulder deep. You've been in. You have 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, you did it! Wait, was it actually that bad? There's no way it's that bad, it's just hose water.
Really?
if that's this cold already, this one's gonna be full of ice. This one's ice, snow, and dry. I mean, this is so cold. Are you kidding me?
Yo, Carter, can I warm up in this before the next round?
No, if at any point you need to warm up in the hot tub, you lose, and you also lose all of your money.
Why?
So at this point, because it's a gauntlet. You gotta go from $1 to $100.
You're cooling me down when I was in here, so shouldn't I be able to warm up for free?
Nope. That's the cop-out right there. That's your exit plan. Open it up. We need $1 for oh no, the old buddy! Grab it quick! But Bailey only gets $1.
I'm terrified, you guys, after seeing Bailey go through that first round.
I'm gonna say Bailey's a baby. I don't feel like the first bucket can't be that bad.
It's only $1. No, Liz. You didn't have to do that.
Bailey won the $1. You move it on the $100 bucket.
Let's go!
All right, guys, here we go. This will be for $100, Bailey. You gotta go in there for 60 seconds.
All right.
You'll be at 101.
Oh!
All right, 60 seconds once you sit down. Dunk it, go, 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 go.
Ah!
No, it doesn't count, you gotta stay down.
Ah!
One, two. All right, it's literally spilling out.
Ah!
Come on. Ah! He's just like,
ah! Oh,
he's not gonna make it, he's not gonna make it at all. There's no way. Push him down, Liz.
Ah!
Bailey, you got it, 30 seconds.
No! No, no. What? No! Oh my gosh.
All right, 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
You got it, get out!
Woo!
All right.
You got $100. Well, hang on, Bailey. Are you gonna go into the
Wait,
next
give
round?
Me a hug. No. Not going in the next one.
So you're calling it quits. You're done.
Hey, as long as I made it past Ryan, I don't care.
Honestly, y'all, I've done a lot of ice baths before, but this one was the coldest one I've ever been in, and I honestly don't think anyone's gonna survive the last round. So happy with what I got. Let's go.
Up next, we got Liz and Denise.
Woo! Wait,
are you?
We get to go together.
You guys are going together?
Yeah.
Okay, just because you're both wearing the same outfit doesn't mean you can compete together.
Yes, it does.
Okay, fine. I will allow it. However, the prize money will have to be split. So together, you have to split the dollar of the prize money for round number one. Here we go. All right, hop in, let's go.
Okay, fine.
You guys have 10 seconds to get in. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, get down. Oh my gosh. All right, the timer starts now. Oh my gosh, Lucas' shoes are getting soaked.
Okay, what's the timer?
7 seconds.
Yeah, you got 7 seconds.
Put two ice cubes in there, Max. All right, guys, you're almost halfway there. Just think of the prize money. You get an entire dollar. What are you gonna spend it on?
A lollipop.
I'm actually really impressed that they fit in there together.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Cha-ching! Dollar, 50 cents each, let's go. All right, well, how do you guys feel? You guys did challenge one.
It wasn't bad.
Really? Well, congrats on the dollar.
Here's your half.
Yo, Bailey, are they gonna survive round two?
Nope.
A little bit. Up next, we got the cold $100 bucket. This one is for $100, but you guys have to split it, so $50 each. You guys ready?
No.
All right, well, hop in. No. Doesn't matter, you gotta go.
Once their shoulders go under, we will start the 60 second timer.
Oh my gosh! Ready, set, go, wait, we have to.
Go down.
Push them down.
All right, start. All right, guys, 60 seconds. Are you guys gonna make it?
No, we're gonna make it. We got this, Denise, come on.
Push them down a little bit, Bailey.
Mind your business.
Halfway.
Wake up, Liz. She's killing it.
You guys are definitely getting some body heat. Put a couple more ice blocks in there.
Stop! That's unfair! Harder! Stop! Stop!
Stop!
Stop!
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Congrats, you guys get $100. I can't believe I'm saying this, but the girls actually made it to the $1,000 bucket. This one is filled with ice, snow, and dry ice, which is at negative 100 degrees. Are you guys sure you're gonna be able to do this one?
We're ready, I got this.
This one is for $1,000. Wait, come on, it's for $1,000. Come on, you got this. Guys, comment down hashtag Liz and Denise. They're gonna win $1,000 and finish the gauntlet. Let's go, come on.
So cold from the last one, Carter. Can we get some like time in the middle?
No, you gotta go. You gotta hop in 10 seconds. Here we go.
1, 2, 3, let's go. Carter, come on, I can't do it.
You can't do it? You're quitting? Wait. Into the lava. Oh, they're eliminated. All right. Well, I guess that's it. You don't get the $1,000.
Guys, the second one was like a little bearable, but the last one, oh my gosh, it was way too cold. There's no way anyone's gonna be able to do that. And at least we got our $101.
Wait a second, that's not 100, that's mine. You guys get it eliminated. Thank you.
What?
Thank you.
But Carter, we still did it. We just completed it just like Bailey did.
No.
I ain't going there.
Dredge is up next. You came a long way for $1. Oh, let's do it.
This is gonna be the easiest dollar I've ever made.
Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
Go, go, go! It's not even bad. Why was everyone complaining? Okay, it's a little cold.
Hey, put some hose water on him, Gunner. Yeah.
So
there we go.
Are you allowed to pee?
No, 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 ew. 15 seconds. That was a fast 16 seconds. Are you sure? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, boom.
Oh my gosh, it's colder getting out.
Wait, hang on. I need to see how much water is left. There's not a lot left after that.
Should I just go straight into the next one?
All right, here's your $1.
Oh my gosh, the difference in temperatures is insane.
All right, we're doing a world's first. We're doing two people at the same time, but two different buckets. We got Gunner in the $1 bucket if you can last, and Drage is up to 100. Not yet. Everyone hop in. Lower, lower, lower. You gotta go down. All right, start the timer.
How's that not cold?
Liz, put the hose on him. He needs more water. They're not fitting. You gotta go all the way. Push him down.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Guys, they are halfway there. This is actually hilarious. Hi, Gunner, how you feeling?
It's pretty cold, but it's only hose water. I think I got this.
Yeah, it's only $1. Not yet, not yet. 15 seconds left. I think we're gonna make it though. Let's see.
Oh my gosh, my foot is cramping. It's so cold.
10, 9, 8, 7. This is so funny. I'm so excited. Guys, I'm going last and I can't wait to try this. All right, congrats, guys. All right, well, you got $1, Gunner. Congrats. And Drage, you're up to 101. No one at this point has made it to the blue bucket, guys. This one is so cold. We're shoveling ice into it. We gotta put some snow into it, and we're gonna be putting dry ice at the bottom of this thing to make sure it's the coldest possible bucket in the world. Before we move on to the coldest bucket, we're going Gunner on the yellow $100 bucket. Let's see if you can do it. 60 seconds starts in 3, 2, 1. Push you down. 60 seconds.
It's pretty bad. This is pretty, oh my god, is that necessary, Drake?
You're gonna work for the $100 in this ice bucket.
Just gotta focus, focus and breathe. I didn't come here to lose. Oh my god, Drake, that is so not necessary. My body is going completely numb right now.
All right, 30 seconds, you're halfway there.
Only 30 seconds?
30 seconds.
Oh man.
Is this one way colder?
It's bad. I didn't come here to lose. I'm winning this.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh my god, it's so cold.
Congrats, 100 bucks. Cha-ching, let's go. Last but not least, Hunter and I are gonna make it through the gauntlet, and then the four of us are gonna see if we can make it through the last freezing cold bucket. But we gotta start with the green one, the yellow one, before we move on to the blue ones. Count me down, Andrew.
3, 2, 1,
go.
All the way down.
I need more water.
Wait, even this bucket's a lot colder than I anticipated.
Bailey, don't. You thought I was gone.
Bailey, stop, stop.
Ow,
stop.
Ooh, this is actually pretty cold.
All right, 10 seconds. Here we go.
All right.
Nine, you're making it tense.
10 seconds.
Ow! 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh! Wow!
All right, let's see if I can get my shoulders down. I'm not gonna cheat. Just got a stiff leg, guys. This might be it.
Time starts now. Here we go. 1 minute.
Oh, this is cool. All right, guys, I don't know how much. It's not really in the water, but it's only $1, so I'll count it.
Guys, I'm going all the way with this as best I can.
This is freezing.
Hunter, you're halfway.
How much time do
you
have?
You have your phone in this pocket.
I need rice. Does anybody have rice?
It actually feels really good.
30 seconds.
$1, baby, let's go.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, give me that dollar. All right, here we go. Ready?
Shoulder deep.
All right.
That's fair. Yeah, that's fair. We can't throw it.
This is not worth $100. You guys kidding me?
Dude, there's no way.
It's actually unbelievable. I've never felt this intense level of cold before.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Someone pull me out, I'm frozen. Start the timer, just do the best you can. This is for 100 bucks. Hey guys, that is seriously no joke. It's so, so, so cold. It's unbelievable. But it is really therapeutic. Taking ice baths can be really healthy.
Oh, yeah.
To help with inflammation, injuries, working out, all kinds of stuff. This is actually really good, but let's check on Hunter.
Oh my gosh.
The breathing helps. The money, oh yeah, more of that. Keep putting the money on.
Get the money.
Now I know why everybody else quit.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
All right, guys, we're moving on to the last bucket. Andrew, put the dry ice in. negative 100 degrees. Look how cold this is.
Look at that.
Oh my God.
16 degrees.
And we've only the four of us have made it this far to the end of the gauntlet to the $1,000 blue bucket. The only thing that stands between us and winning $1,000 more is 60 seconds in the ice cold water. And we're about to get started because this bucket is legit so cold. I'm standing in like ice water and I don't even feel it. So here we go, guys.
There's no way.
Literally, it's like frozen solid.
He's silent.
That's new.
This honestly makes me want to throw up.
I'm shocked he's actually doing this.
Tell me where I'm at.
12 seconds.
You got 10 11, years.
10 years. Seconds.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Get him out, get him out.
Oh my gosh. That was the coldest thing that's ever. I can't believe it. I actually completed the gauntlet, guys. All right, well, I think for the three of these guys, we gotta do the hot tub. They don't fit. Okay, so the problem is the three of these guys do not fit in the bucket. Hunter's too stiff. These guys are too tall. So I think we need to turn the hot tub into a giant cold bucket. This is it, guys. This is the final round of the gauntlet. This is the $1,000. We turned the hot tub into it by putting all the huge blocks of ice. So guys, I'm actually gonna be competing again because I think this is actually colder than the one that we did over there. So without further ado, for $1,000, let's climb in, guys.
Oh, all right,
here we go. And once we get in, it's 60 seconds. Alright, guys, it's actually not that bad, let's be honest.
Okay.
No, I'm just kidding, okay, it's horrible.
Alright, 30 seconds left.
While we're here, why don't we say an interesting fact about each of us? Hunter, you start.
Hi, my name's Hunter, and I'm really cold right now.
My name's Gunner, and my skin's burning.
Hi, my name's Strange. I don't even remember my last name.
What's up, guys? I'm left-handed, and I'm also.
My whole body's vibrating.
3, 2, 1. Oh.
Oh. Wait, we actually did it. No way. Now it is time to double or nothing. Everyone pick a different bin. And the way this works is you will either double your money or lose it all. All right, double or nothing. Let's see if 5,000 turns into 2,000. 3, 2, 1.
Oh!
Boom!
Yes! Yes!
Yeah! I lost. All right, Hunter, you're up.
Oh!
Alright, sorry, Hunter, you just lost $1,000. Yes. Alright, we got two left, Rage. Double or nothing. Let's see if he gets slimed.
Oh, he got water! Yeah!
Double! Alright! Alright, Gunner, let's see.
Go for it,
Gunner. Will you double your money?
Oh, slime!
Slime! Rage wins $2,000. Doubled your money.
Thank you so much.
My eye. Whew, guys, that was cool. And you know what else is really cool? The sponsor of today's video, Atlas VPN. Atlas VPN is a tool that works on all of your devices, and it encrypts your data and hides your virtual location. Most streaming services such as Netflix, Amazon Prime, and Disney Plus all have geo restrictions due to licensing rights. This means that hundreds of shows or the streaming services themselves may not be available to you based on your location. Atlas VPN helps you bypass these restrictions, helping you enjoy the content that you want. Atlas VPN also has a data breach monitor feature. By inserting your email address, the tool scans the internet to see if your data has been included in any data breaches or data dumps. Atlas VPN is supported on all of your devices and has a 30-day money-back guarantee for subscription purchases. Grab Atlas VPN for only $1.39 per month. Check it out. Link is in my bio. All right, guys. See you on the next vlog. I need to go warm up. Woo! You guys ready for the next video? Click right here or right here. Also, check out teamrar.com. We got some awesome stuff like this plushie, this backpack, shirts, hats, everything that you could ever want. If you guys haven't already, hit that subscribe button right here, and I'll see you guys on that next vlog. Click right there or right here. Do something.